How to deactivate vendor. Step 1. From the dashboard, go to Expenses. Then select Vendor. Step 2. Check the box beside the vendor you want to deactivate, then click Inactive. A confirmation dialog box will appear, click OK. Then, the vendor will be removed from your list.